which means it's kind of nice because you guys, it's nice to still be able to play it on this tour just in a different way. And I feel like we did try and learn it in rehearsals for the beginning of this tour, but it just didn't really feel like it was working. So we are working differently, but I think that this song is best suited to, let's say, things and crowds like these and being played sort of as it was written. And I actually think, like, I love the recording of it, and I love this song, but I love the song more than I love the way I ended up making it. I think that, to me, this song is best when I play it, if that makes sense. So maybe I should release a live version of it. But yeah, this song to me, it was made to be played sort of like this. And I feel like I've never managed to quite capture it on record the way I feel like I play it. But yeah, this is called Want You Back.
I still want you back.